David Malpass, the World Bank president, on Saturday said that the financing agency expects to continue with its $6 billion annual lending target for India. He added that as many as 97 projects, with $24 billion committed, are presently being executed with loan assistance from the World Bank. Malpass had met Prime Minister Narendra Modi earlier in the day. Subscribe to the channel for more news.